because every time I try and eat, I can't.
Start to restrict, and I'd start to have other symptoms and go to the gym, and it just became completely out of control.
My eating disorder started at an eighth grade pool party.
I would set myself for about 15 to 20 calories per day in intake.
As it went on, it just got worse and worse.